doing a fall edition night routine, and I love night routines. I think they're so fun to watch and also so fun to film. And not only that, but this is a collab with Lilianne here on YouTube. Her videos are amazing. They're so good. The quality is just like unbelievable, and her music choice is on fleek. So go check out her channel, and her link will be down in the down bar, and I think she's doing costume ideas, so go check that out because Halloween's around the corner, and we'll have a link down in the down bar. And so without further ado, let's get into the video.
My day normally ends off with me logging off of online school, and I've been getting a few questions about like if I've been enjoying it and whatnot, and honestly, I'm telling you guys right now, it is awesome and I've been loving it so much. And if you guys have been considering doing online school, honestly, like, do it. It is awesome. So I just got back from ordering from Starbucks, and we're about to get it. Well, I just finished ordering what I'm getting at Starbucks. I'm getting the pumpkin spice latte, but with no coffee. And I also got the cotton candy frappe, because that's my favorite one out of all of them. They taste so good. I just have to slouch a little.
So have you ever had a pumpkin spice latte?
Mm-hmm. Now, the real question is, have you had a pumpkin spice latte? Give this a thumbs up if you have braces too and you hate how food gets stuck in the back, but then you have a snack for later.
Oh, work?
Yeah. That's a nice angle on me.
Just to make sure this has no coffee in it. No coffee. That smells like coffee. Why is it hot? I wasn't expecting it to be hot.
Well, it's a steamer.
What's this?
They don't make cold.
What's that little thing?
Why would they do a cold fall drink?
What's that little green thing?
I don't know.
That tastes so good. Ask them to make sure the last time coffee, because I refuse to drink the morning with them.
They didn't. They made sure it was.
So taste test with Marla Catherine, pumpkin spice latte, no coffee, because I ain't about that life. Ready, set, go.
It's hot.
It tastes so good.
I hate it.
Am I original gonna have?
After I got my pumpkin spice latte, I informed the world, the Instagram and Snapchat world, that I tried it for the first time and it was so good. And then after that, I made a quick stop at Dollar Tree and got a few like cute fall candies.
I'm gonna feed caramel.
Oh well.
It's also just fun to have candies laying around the house. So for what I wore, is very comfy and casual. My outfit is very comfy and I think it's really cute. My cardigan is from Forever 21 and so is my shirt. And my shirt is kind of iconic, it's like sushi. And then my jeans are from Aeropostale and they have a few rips and they're just the dark wash. And then it's just the classic Converse that I got mine from JCPenney's. And then for those of you that were asking, my headband is from Forever 21 and they're so cute. They're little kitty cat ears. And now the day we were filming this happened to be my dad's birthday. And so I blew up a ton of balloons. And after that, I like was so lightheaded. Then I went and I played with my little doggies. Well, they're actually my aunt's dogs, but that one's Bodhi. And then the white one is Bear. And we were playing tug of war. And I was wearing my mom's pants and they were falling down so much. Now, after I played with my dogs, I went and I took a bath, and these are my favorite products. Poppy and Power has the best bath time products, and also I love their chapsticks. They like make my lips feel so good. Now that I finished up taking my bath, I go and I head on to watch my horror movie, and I like watched no joke, I watched like 10 seconds of Chucky, and I literally like pooed my pants. Like, I was so scared.
I like to hug you too, Chucky.
Now that I'm like all freaked out, I hit the hay.
Thank you guys for watching, and remember to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. And let me tell you, those pumpkin spice lattes, oh, they are so good. I got the coffee free because I'm not allowed to drink coffee. It tastes so good. Pumpkin spice latte, coffee free, at Starbucks. So go get it right now after you subscribe. Also, before you leave, you're going to have a checklist of things to do. Subscribe, go get your pumpkin spice lattes, and also subscribe to Lily Ann. Remember, her video will be down in the dad bar. And I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next week. And I'm sorry if you guys like are hearing the barking of the dogs. I just want to let you guys know that this is not my room. I'm living in my aunt's house right now before we move into the actual house, so sorry, the background probably doesn't look very familiar to you guys, But that's okay. I love you guys and bye.